who you love to know how to create this wine bottle creation, continue to watch this video and I'll show you how I did it. As you can see, these little cuties can run you up to $10 per bottle or more in the store, and if you want a set, over $30. So trust me, if you do decide to jump on this project and give it a try, 20 minutes out of your weekend or out of your day, I promise it will be well worth your time and it will keep money in your pocket. The tools you'll be needing is gonna need mud podge or glue. You're gonna need the yarn of your choice, a scissors and a spatula, and just a little bit of time. Oh, and one more thing I would make is, if the glue, make sure it's a white glue or a clear glue, or the matte patch, because if it's a colored glue, which this one I'm using is slightly have a beige to yellowish look to it, it leaves that color see through the yarn. The only thing that I noticed with this one is that it fit perfectly into this color scheme that I was doing, so it gave it that kind of rustic look, which is not bad. But like I said, if you do want to have a clear visual, seamless, just bright enhanced color, natural to the thread that you're using, then please go ahead and use a white glue or a clear glue or a white matte pouch. Okay, so remember, I haven't already subscribed to my channel. Before this video is done, hit that subscribe button, and if you do have any comment, any suggestion, please leave below and let me know how you guys like this video, and if you want to continue to see more DIY like that. Thank you all for visiting now. Catch you later.
Yeah, you know. Give it.